Hi guys, I hope you're all doing fine. Today I thought I'd come to you again with a bucket bag. I told you in my previous video that I'm right now in the summertime all about being like leisure and carefree. So I love the bucket bags where you just can throw in your stuff and get out of the house. So today I'm heading out. I'm wearing a little jeans jumpsuit because it's very hot right now, and I decided to take my MCM bucket bag with me today. And I bought this last year in Bloomingdale's, and I saw it I think this year too on Bloomingdale's, so I thought I'd show this bag to you. So this bag is super versatile because it comes one time with this MCM leather strap, and then it comes also with an MCM guitar strap. And if I want to take out the casualness and make it a little bit more elegant, I can use my Essential Visitos bag strap with this bag as well. So today I want to take the orange leather strap. And recently, this is how you build your collection together. So I bought this bag last year, and recently I saw a super nice matching wallet and got a hold of that one. So this year I bought this wallet, and I think it looks, it's from the Aero collection from MCM, and this is the Geonautic collection by MCM. So I think these two go extremely well with each other. I didn't like the Geonautic wallets at all, and I was looking for something small because this bag is on the smaller side, and found this one. And I think, I mean, nobody's going really on vacation this year, but I didn't know that before. So I think this is a very nice touch for a summer bag. So I bought this wallet. Since I'm not going anywhere like longer out, I'm not taking the plastics off yet. So I'll show you this bag a little closely now. So I'm taking you down with me. So hope you can see. Yes. So I measured this bag for you so you know the measurements. So this bag is 10 inches in height. 10 inches in height. 12 inches in width when it's not cinched in. And the depth is approximately 6 inches of this bag. So this bag looks small but holds quite a lot. And this is how it looks from inside. It has a zipper pocket here, and it has a slip-in pocket here, and that's all. And the rest you just throw carefree into your bucket bag. So I put my wallet here at the side to keep it a little bit secure, and it fits perfectly nice here in that slip pocket. Then all I'm going to take today is my catch-all, my Ray-Ban sunglasses, a little shopping bag, my hand sanitizer, my key pouch, my card holders, and my key. So what I did with the key pouch, I know a lot of people let their car keys hang out on the other side, and I did that at first and it was bothering me a lot. So I put my keys into a key ring and have my house keys and alarm keys and all those things in here, and my credit card. That's all. And what I do is, with, for example, the Cassie, I let this hang out and close the bag. I will not do that with this bag though. And then I know always where my keys are when I'm going with the groceries to the car and can just open it quickly. So this is how my bucket looks right now. And then I just close it and open like this. I will insert a few more shots. And I say, if you see this bag anywhere, go grab it. They have this bag in different variations, the drawstring bags. I think there are bigger ones also at MCM. There's one with crocodile leather optics here in the bottom. I love the canvas bucket bag from MCM, like I love all the MCM canvas bags a lot. You know that already. Yes, what else to say? Happy summering and happy bagging. Bye bye.